Today we will be going over the Fluke Network's IntelliTone Pro 200 probe and the sounds they make when testing a cable. The first sound I will go over is a perfectly good cable. The second sound I will show you is when one of the cables is not making contact with the copper, either the RJ45 or the Cat6 insert. Let me demonstrate. The last sound I will go over is when a cable is terminated into the wrong slot. So as you can see, brown is terminated incorrectly